Yo, quick vlog, Washington DC, ARTECHOUSE, museum, art, hands-on, let's go. This is Future Sketches, a collaboration with one of the most dynamic pioneers in the field of coding and interactive media. Zach Lieberman creates digital poetry through code, technology, and theory, informing the visitor in new and innovative ways about what it means to be human. This is the first solo exhibition of Lieberman's work in Washington, D.C., with an emphasis on his eclectic style of sketching with code for creative exploration.
This place is trippy. It's dope, but it's trippy.
Future Sketches presents a compilation of engaging, extraordinary installations that combine creativity, artistic vision, and cutting-edge technology. Phenomenal. It was such a great experience. Hold on, let me turn the TV off because I can't even talk. By the way, I'm watching The Office. Still haven't finished it. I'm still on season 5. Okay. Great experience. The art in that museum enhanced all of your senses. You saw the colors vividly. They had beanbags so you can sit down and like feel the music and like enjoy the lights and the colors and you kind of let the beat flow through you and you was just, it was a vibe. Very cool, very cool. Recommend it. Washington, D.C., ARTECHOUSE. Pretty cool. Go.